Hello everyone. I'm doing this video from my home, and like many millions and millions of people around the world, I've been here in lockdown for a few weeks. This is of course a result of the crisis, the global crisis caused by the pandemic of the virus COVID-19. The first lesson we can get from this is how fragile our whole system is, how weak we are, and how in only a few weeks basically, the world is on its knees. And we don't have a clear view of when things are going to start to get better. This shows that we have a huge lack of preparation, a huge lack of looking forward and being ready for what can come. We have been living for too long on the short term. We need to take this as a massive wake-up call. COVID-19, it's an alarm, it's an alert that has to make us think of what the future can be. Because this crisis, which is, you know, of course, very serious and very big, it's a kid's game compared to what we can face with climate change. And climate change, we know it's coming. We didn't know that a pandemic was coming, but we do know that with the emissions that humans are causing, with the effect of our actions in the climate, we are facing a massive crisis. We need to prepare for that. After COVID, we're gonna have a choice to go back, to go to the past, to old solutions, or to change and to look to the future and to prepare for what's coming. Electric cars, what I work on, is just a part of the solution, an important part. Many others will be necessary to be prepared, to look long-term, to face climate change. The time of words is past. The time of action starts as soon as we get over this crisis.